64-year-old Rodolfo Aquino placed 10th in this year's bar exams. Aquino is not just a UP professor, he also holds PhDs and master's degrees. Indeed, studies show older people tend to be more open and adventurous, maybe because they've already learned how important it is to live life to the fullest. If there ever was an age when we should stop playing, it shouldn't be now, I guess. When is old too old for things you love to do? And when is it ever reasonable to take your age into account when venturing into new territory? Today we ask you, what are the three things you're never too old to do?
Age is nothing but a number.
Well, I think first and foremost, just as Rodolfo Aquino proved, I mean, you're never too old to learn. I mean, I think I agree. I think I'm much more receptive to studying and learning now than I ever was when I was much younger.
You're probably also more disciplined when you're younger.
No, I just feel like I'm more interested in learning. I mean, but I think definitely you're never too old to learn something new.
Right. You're never too old to learn something new, but at the same time, you're never too old, in my opinion, to do something unfinished. Not just something new, but on the other hand, to do something unfinished. Like, if you had an ambition, for some people, I've read news items, 60-year-old guys going back to school just to finish high school.
Right.
To finish college. Yeah. They've been successful businessmen in their lives, but there was still something unfinished. Wala akong diploma, wala akong degree, babalik ako. Kahit na kasama ko mga 20-year-old students, bahala na. I'm gonna finish that just so I can tell myself that, hey, I finished something that I started.
Right. But if you're gonna take up law at, you know, me, 34 right now.
Why not? But I mean, why not, right?
No. Seriously, at my age, 41, if I were to take up law, I don't think I would. But even if it was my ambition since I was young.
But I mean, is age what's stopping you, though?
Yeah, because I'd rather do other things. I'd leave the lawyering to the younger generation. Okay. I'd rather maybe you can do a marathon. Maybe you can be a triathlete.
Absolutely. Agreed. Actually, there are many sports that actually favor a more mature athlete. I mean, your body changes as you mature. You become more, you have more slow twitch fibers, and it's a bit of a medical.
At your age, 36?
Yeah, I know. But there are, you have a little more discipline, you have a little more grit. So yeah, there's some things that actually suit a more mature person.
Well, I took this question to be a little bit older, like say in your 60s and your 70s, and then I thought, oh, well, maybe it's never too late to travel, maybe it's never too late to do all these things. But then maybe you do get to a point where you have physical ailments that will not allow you to do that, and you may
that
not
could
be able
the
to.
The only thing that could stop.
That's the thing, even if you want to be a triathlete, it's harder.
Arthritis because at a certain
point. You'll have knee problems as you grow older. You're more susceptible to knee problems.
You are. Yeah, you have to change the way you train, though.
So I was thinking, you know, top three, I think it's never too late for you to say I'm sorry. And a little bit along the lines of what Ron was saying, to maybe put closure to some of the things. The older you get, sometimes more unfinished business you tend to leave behind. Sometimes it's nice to let go. You're never too old to say I'm sorry.
You're never too old to start a new business.
True.
Diba?
Exactly. Never too old to have fun.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, to dance on the bathroom. All right, well, let's see if our viewers have any suggestions. Join our discussion by posting your answers to our question of the day. What are the three things you're never too old to do? Tweet ANC Alerts and ANC Mornings. I was going to say sorry. Please use the hashtag ANC Asks or post your reply on our Facebook page, ANC 24/7. You could also text REACT space ANC space, name, age, address, reaction to 2331 for Globe, TM, and Sun, and 231 for Smart and TNT. Coming up, Metro Magazine welcomes summer by giving us an exclusive